eating in a restaurant. I have eaten in restaurants both inside and outside at this point. However, I've only eaten in those restaurants where I'm able to go up to a counter, pick up my food for myself, bring it over to the table. The restaurants that I've gone to have very packaged silverware or everything organized in one place where it's actually given to you by people who are masked up and washing their hands. Now that being said, I have done a lot of takeout and love supporting our local restaurants even if I don't feel comfortable yet eating back in some of those restaurants.
Always visit their website or call ahead and just ask what kind of measures they've implemented to allow for social distancing. I ask if their wait staff is taking the proper precautions. If I go to a restaurant, but usually I look to see if I'm comfortable in the environment. If I'm not going to be comfortable in the environment, I just walk right out.
Going to the mall. This is pretty much low risk because there's enough room for people to social distance. Most of the stores, thankfully, are practicing social distance and not letting a lot of people in at the same time. Same thing, make sure you're 6 feet apart from the next person and always have your mask on.
Going to church, I've thought about that a lot. I'm a devout Catholic. It's part of my duty to go to Sunday Mass. However, I go virtually now. I watch on Sunday. If you feel that you need to be in church, there are a lot of things that you can do. One of them is being masked. Another is hand hygiene. The most important two measures. And just be aware of shaking hands, to try to avoid it as much as possible.
Avoid the crowding, the people getting together after service, and everyone in the church, you also ensure that they have their mask on.
Shopping for groceries. So I think that the less vulnerable people in the family should be doing the grocery shopping. Wear a mask. Whether to wear gloves or not isn't clear, but you know, many people feel comfortable wearing gloves, so I think that's fine.
Try to avoid touching too many surfaces and just go for the things that are on the list for groceries. As far as putting them in bags, we usually, and we've done that for a long time, we put them in our own bags. When we bring them home, as far as produce is concerned, we always wash our produce with soap and water and let it dry before we consume it. The risk of transmitting COVID from groceries and all of that has not been shown to be evident, so there's really no high risk there.